coffee seeds were sown in India, popularly known as the Coffee Nadu or the Land of Coffee. Chikmagalur district consists of over 9.12 lakh voters, mainly from the Lingayat, Kuruba, Dalit, Wakaliga and minority communities, who will go on to decide the fate of candidates contesting out of 5 assembly seats falling under this region.
Amidst these coffee plantations lies a disputed holy site, the Sri Guru Dattatreya Baba Budan Swami Darga. Located just outside Chikmagalur city, this shrine is theologically important to both the Hindu and Muslim population. But unlike previous elections, when the religion card became the primary weapon across party lines, the narrative this time seems to have changed.
What has the campaign rhetoric been like this year?
Currently, BJP is ruling in this constituency. Now, Siddaramaiah has promised that his candidate will perform better than the current one as far as development and other issues are concerned. BJP is also promising that they will do so many things that they've done earlier. Then comes JDS, which says it will develop more than both the other parties. We will have to wait and watch.
Is anyone asking for votes on the basis of religion or communalism?
No, nothing as such. No one has approached us in that way.
Did anyone ask you to vote on the basis of religion?
Religion used to be a talking point earlier, but this time in Chikmagaluru, campaigners are seeking votes on development issues.
The reason political parties have decided to move away from the communal narrative is simple. The 5 assembly seats in this region, that's Chikmagalur, Mudigere, Tarikere, Sringeri and Kadur, have been riddled with problems of poor infrastructure, the lack of drinking water and long delays in the establishment of a medical college. Some of these problems have been rampant for over 10 years and numerous promises have been made over the years. But now the people seem to have had enough.
There are a lot of developmental issues here in Chikmagalur. Water is the main issue here. All the politicians, they come and they promise development. But there is no development in Chikmagalur. So, we are looking for a change in this government. Let's see what happens.
Local MLA had promised for a medical college in Chikmagalur. So, when we went and asked what happened, so he told we had got the permission to open the medical college, but still not, it has not been opened. For an engineering college also, and rest and all, the main problem is for the water. Water, so he keep promising for us that we'll solve the issue of the water and all, so not yet solved.
Naturally, this is putting some pressure on three-term sitting MLA C.T. Ravi, who once spearheaded the Hindu movement at Baba Budangiri. Now, as he seeks re-election from Chikmagalur, he is banking on the work he has done towards development in the region to bring in the votes.
I am not fully satisfied. I have satisfied compared to other MLAs. I have done better work. Previous narrow roads was there in our city, but when I won the seat, then only widened the road and developed the road also. Almost all rural SCST habitats now. It has a CC road. Previously, that road was mud road.
He is also quick to point out that Karnataka's Congress government has not delivered on its promises and in some cases has even misled the populace.
No grant was given to the medical college that has been promised. 750 crore rupees BPR needs to be given for the water scheme. Even that is not given. If BJP government is in power, these both are easily possible. But I am satisfied because there is Belur, which is adjacent to our constituency. There is the Congress MLA over there. Comparatively, our constituency is much better than that constituency.
While religion may not be a poll issue that's being discussed overtly, it's not completely absent either. Through campaigning, BJP top brass like Amit Shah and Narendra Modi have visited prominent temples in the region like the one at Sringeri, and so has Congress President Rahul Gandhi. With Rukmini Rao in Chikmagalur, in Mumbai, Arundhati Ramanan.